the Daytona Duels decide the qualifying field for the great American race, the Daytona 500.
Time is almost up, pal. Better make sure you're happy with your setup. work out there. Complete this lap. We're...
Welcome to your first qualifying session. Now, qualifying is a vital part of the race weekend and can make a huge difference come race day. The better time you put down now, the less cars you have to pass in the race. So now get out there on that track and let's have some fun. The fastest two drivers in qualifying earn the front two spots on the grid for the Daytona 500. The other qualifying times determine the starting lineup for the duels.
Get a good starting spot here. It'll make all the difference.
low. Lights all clear, bud. Clear right. High side's clear. Closing up top. Car high.
Time is almost up, pal. Better make sure you're happy with your setup.
Move down low. Right side's clear. Car two back. You don't need to block. He's going to draft with you. Car one back. He'll nudge you. Car in line with you. Stay on the bottom. Okay, behind you. Car right behind you. Car outside. They're on the outside. Car tucked in behind you. On your bumper. Car on your rear. Clear. Clear up top. Session's over, buddy. Finish up this lap. We'll call it a day.
It's time to set the starting lineup for the Daytona 500 with a pair of 150-mile qualifying races, the Duel at Daytona. I'm Mike Choi with Darrell Waltrip.
Mike, these races are fun because the driver has one responsibility. Don't wreck the car. Go out there, get some information, kind of prepare for the Daytona 500. So go out there, drive smart, and oh, by the way, try to win.
This is the opportunity these teams have been working on all winter. It's time to go earn a spot in the Daytona 500 or load up and go home.
Catch a door up top. Car outside, at your door. Car up high. High side. Car outside ya. Keep it low, keep it low. Outside. One outside. outside. Far out your door. Up top, that's your door. Three wide, two high. There you go. Got one working the top. Keep rolling. Two to go. Put it on the high side. Car up top. Stay down. Car up high. We're just as fast as him. Let's chase him back down. Car high. Clear high. That's some great drafting right there, man. Car approaching your rear. One up top. You're good low. Car outside, at your door. Keep rolling, keep rolling. Car outside you. Car right behind you. High side's clear. Car at your door, down low, at your door. Got a car low. That's it, come around. Low side. Car inside at your door. Stay up top. One down low. Way to get it done, man.